It's something I depend on. It's something I live for.
Femininity to me is a state of mind. It's a combination of grace, passion, elegance, beauty.
Anything that is human could be strength, could be insecurity, something that touches me.